Here we are just off the roadway, the 5 acres in Brantingham. There's a little trail that leads right out to the road. And this trail leads right into this building site. The rest of the lot is completely wooded.